Sure, this is a cursed holy symbol. Blessed holy symbol. Let's see. Well, she can take it off. She tries to. If you try to use it, you're just dead. Okay. Sorry about that, guys, if that was loud. Don't save the game, that's for sure. Alright. Black holy symbol. Do not use. Got it. There's another one. Is that where you were hiding? There's a bunch of those just hanging out here. I gotta take some time to like reorganize my arrows again. They're all out of order. See, I want the plus fours to come out first. And all that fun stuff. Is this the sword one? Goodness? I don't know. We don't know nothing about goodness. No goodness. Prayer. Oh no. Hell no. Fact. I hear more than one. Ah, didn't do anything either. I hate these things. Got it? Alright. Now I was hearing two at one point, so I'm not very confident right now. Ah! There's the other one. The thing I don't like is it gets to attack. Where are you? Yeah, hold monster's not working. Yeah, nothing happens. I loathe you entirely. Got it? I hear more. Oh crap. Do I still have haste on? Probably not. Ah! Hold on, let's go back. Do I have time to pick this stuff up? Some of it? Anyway. Ah! Hold up. I don't want to go down yet. Where's the one with the swords? I know that one. Oh, I know, back here. Wait. Where is it? What? Attacking us. Oh, this... Wait. What was that? What was that sound just as we went? Yeah, no, okay. Restoring? Okay. Now. Actually, no, restoring. Right from there. Alright, I want to find out where we were. That's what's going to be going on right now. Where's my... Here we go. Okay. So it's like here, right? So we gotta avoid those things, because we'll be just fighting them forever and getting our stuff consumed. I'm turning this way because it's quicker for me. These things I don't mind fighting so much. They fall a lot easier and they don't consume our frickin' equipment. Come on. I don't want to move because I don't want to... I don't want to cause these things to generate any more than they have to. Here. Okay. What do you say? Where do you say? Okay. Drink of clear water. I don't have clear water. I have reddish clear water. But where would I even put that here? Oh, here. Anything else I have to do? And I also have neutralized poison. And then this one requires the forsaking the sword. Do I have to give up a sword? Or can I... Don't even have any spare swords. Here, he doesn't even use this friggin' thing. Short sword plus three. Ooh, that worked! That opened something. Or maybe both of them together worked. Ooh, a bag of incense. More bags of incense. What are we gonna do with all this? And a long sword. Is it magical? Is the incense magical? Incense is not magical. Let me just see. That's a long sword plus four. Here we go. By the way. Hello. A golden cup. Or maybe it wants that clear water. And what are you? A somewhat revealing statue of the god Lathander. Well, Lathander's grown up a little bit, hasn't he, from the outside. Clear water. Not magical, apparently. Oh, no. Fear! Yeah, not doing crap, is it? Aha! No! I'm not doing that. We are not doing that. So my... This is before this stuff entered... Well, I really loathe these things. Okay, this is when we got here. Okay. So let's take this stuff. You know, this is... Identify this thing again. Do that again. Take that. Saving here. Okay, so now I want to make a left. Clear water. Alright, so it wants something other than that. Ah, screw you, man. Take that. I don't know where it is, but this isn't the way we go. Ah! Ah! You're gonna block us. Ah, and there's another one. I'm in hell. I'm in hell. I'm in hell with you. How tough this thing is. Can you believe this crap? Now it only is attack, it only is consuming Tagor's sword. Is there a reason? guess I shouldn't complain. It boxed us in, that's the problem. I could keep going, but how much equipment are we gonna go through? Kind of running out of... we do have that other sword that we didn't take back. But that's our last one, unless he starts using an axe. Let's try it again. Restore. Okay, we are here. Let's take the sword back. That's what, here it is. All right, get out of here. I realize he also had a sword. Yeah, fear doesn't work. Do I have anything else? I'm about to get hit. Oh! Yeah, they're on both sides. How about just one at a time? Yep, longsword's consumed. Well, this one seems to be immune, so I guess that's not that bad. That was a short sword. Plus 3. So... well, this is also a short sword. Here's a long sword, plus 3. Maybe I'll just have... I'll cheat it and just have him use lesser weapons. Is this a... It's a throwable dagger. Never mind. Yeah, never mind. Just prepare ourselves for the casualties. Because that thing is going to block us in no matter what. Disintegrate doesn't work. Death spell doesn't work. Okay. Did I take that sword? Oh, I didn't open the other... ah, it's before I did this. Get out of there. So what else opened? One of those two corridors heading north? I guess so. Well, this is why I keep extra weapons around, guys, and it's why I kept extra healing potions for the underwater levels. So yeah, I haven't mentioned this, but I watched the intro over again. I was actually able to, because it went so fast, I was actually able to, you know, pause and read the, what the hell was going on. Look, I'm kind of a little damaged right now. And, Yeah, apparently the Lich was a Quellen was the, well, either the good guy or a gooder guy than who ended up taking the Codex, which I did not realize that's the item we were looking for. That's what Rex was looking for. So Rex didn't say anything about it. I had him with us just so he might comment on something if we found what he was looking for. And he's looking for the same thing we're looking for. I don't know if we even realize that. Can I rest? Yes. So, I mean, he could have said something, hey, don't take this thing. He could have explained that how it's bad for the land. Instead, he just said he'll said I'm gonna kill you, and if you manage to kill me, it's bad for everybody. And so we killed him, and it could be bad for everybody. That's not what I wanted to do. That's fine though, I can't see that wand being very useful. Hasn't been so far. Right, so I'm guessing, well, we can grab this stuff. Hell no. Did this thing open up? It did. Stairs down. Yeah, a lot of stairs down. A switch. Did that open this? Was that already open? Huh. A key! Fire key! Cool. There's only a lot of keys in this game. Well, one of those foreboding portals that goes down. And more stairs down. And what about the other way? Ah! Me go around it. Dead end. We didn't open this way yet. Evil. Evil in our midst and stuff like that. So is it one or a good? A good, what do you call it? Holy symbol. Attacking silently. Soul-searing orb. Spell requires at least one free hand. What? Yeah, they ate his thing again. You know what I could do? They're not eating caramons. Here. Have that. Oh, I put it in her quiver. That. Well, she has another one? Oh, I did that another time as well. Oh, jeez. Trying to pick up arrows, you mind? Oh, you hit him from behind? Oh, he hit from the side. I'm not even bothering. Not bothering. Oh, you're full. Well, we all have bracers, right? Plus 5 is pretty nice. 2, 2, 2. So what are these? Regular. Plus nothing. Oh, here, take that. I'm confused. There you go. That's a lot of arrows. I really hate those. Like they're black puddings or something. They might be black puddings. Well, the curse of the night still lasts. But I don't see anywhere to put anything here. It's just a way down. That open the way down south? No, we need one for each. But then she can't cast stuff. Let's see if it's open. Just from that. Hi. Ah, screw you, man. It's right past them. It's still closed. It wants the other one. All right. Trying to be stealthy on me. Yeah. Tager is held. Nope, it's still closed. I don't know what that did. Give me my holy symbol back. I want my money back. That's too far. That's not where we're. Or is it? Hmm. I don't know. Head this way. Yeah, that's where we were this way. I mean, maybe it opens one thing. Oh, hi. Did it? Wait. Oh no, this is a good holy symbol. Why did the other holy symbol go back? I didn't put that back. Oh, he can't use the... He can't use the hammer, Tagor? Why the hell not? You can use this one. Alright. But that one might be absorbed by the thing. Okay. Alright, it's... Okay. I didn't... Sorry guys, I'm not sure what to do other than go down here. The pit of despair. Try the pit of despair. Haha, I remember you. Alright, we're not moving.